Firstly, cover the coil with Corax White. You might need two coats. Next up, highlight the most raised areas in the top of the coil using White Scar. Once that's dry, take some Gryph Hound Orange Contrast Paint and paint this over all of the white bits. And finally, just dot the top of those coils with some more White Scar. And there you have it, really easy and straightforward Volkite weapon coils. If you enjoyed this tutorial and want to see more, make sure you subscribe.